On Saturday, Corey Davis was downgraded doubtful even. Very unlikely to play. Elijah Moore then got upgraded to like 7 to 8, 9 points for ESPN fantasy projections. And he had like 10 and 20 points. 2 20-point games, 1 10-point game, last 3 games. And he just seems to be connecting with the Jets quarterbacks. What are your thoughts on this, Scribe?